Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out.
Where'd you pop up from?
Florida moron.
without saying, Tommy, any progress?
No. Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, mug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Mr. Versetti.
Done.
midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. We'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
All down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit. Where's that guy, Lance? City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
What's your problem?
yo.
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have a problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy. Please, do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing.
Here.
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance? Your name's Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that school.
Lance Vance, poor bastard.
Where the hell are we headed anyway? You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way. It's a war zone! Let's take out some of those guns!
Thank you.
Look here, son.
What the f-
Last century.
Kill the malice.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is...
You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Big cojones, amigo.
Tommy, not dead man been chatting about you, my dear. Thought you might need something to make you feel better. So I'd fully make you some stew, eh? Come and check my kitchen sometime, okay, Tommy?
Alberto.
guess. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema, but this comes close.
Okay, let's go find our muchachos.
Tommy, it's Lance. We got big problems. Come down here right away.
Thank you. one to cover your ass now, eh, Tommy?
You're going down, you backstabbing prick.
Oh, you think so?
Self-centered, the guy's an asshole. I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more.